A good mother is a prayerful mother even when things are tough. Pray with your children, go to church or Christian gatherings. It's the foundation of building a positive, strong spiritual mind in a child. Let's go to Psalm Proverbs 22 verse 6 says, train a child in the way he should go, and when he is old, he will not divert from it. Be patient, be forgiving, be strong, set boundaries. A good mother should know when to start and when to stop. A good mother does not stop when she is tired. She stops when she is done. Thank you very much for coming. And don't forget to sanitize. Wash your hands regularly. Keep social distance. Wear your masks. You come out and shake. And God bless you so much. You can follow me if you like. If you like, you can unfollow me. I have a few gifts to give my daughter. Mom, relationships are tough, but they're enjoyable. At the end of the day, you have to get married. You need, you will. I don't know the word to use. I don't want to say you have to look like I'm pushing you. You, when you get married and the relationship doesn't work, please pick it from me and your dad. When you get pregnant, please don't abort. Give birth to your child and know that I always, my arms are always very open. I built a foundation for you. I built huge homes with big bedrooms. In Mombasa White House, which was my first home, I built a beautiful home for you and your siblings, and you have a girl's quarter, isn't it? When the relationship is not working and you feel lonely, I am always in Mombasa. And your room is still open. So Mombasa is still open for you whenever you feel lonely and down.
That's funny.
Whenever your relationship is not working, I should be the first person you talk to.
No, me.
Share with us, okay? We'll put our WhatsApp group. Our WhatsApp group is working. Yes. Share with us. Rongo, your room is still intact with all your clothes. Anytime anything is not working, you can always find me there. In Europe, I know you don't like Europe. Switzerland and France, I have beautiful homes. Your bedrooms are still intact. You can anytime take a flight and go check on your room if relationships are not working. So, the Jumba Suites and Spa is ready soon. And all of you have one fully furnished hotel room. So, if things are tough and money is not coming, and your husband is not there, and you have a child, you can choose to live in there or rent it out. So, on top of that, you are, how old are you?
23.
Please, by the time you are 30, your dad is a financial something something. I want you to own your own home in Nairobi. By the time you are 30, it means you don't have time to job. Your own home. Let a man come into your life and find you a woman with value.
Yes.
Don't be a valueless woman that men kick left and right like that. Me, I'm not a valueless woman. So, don't let me down. I love you so much, my darling. And keep those things up. God bless you so much as I allow you to go into the world. Always respect those who are elderly and respect yourself more. Learn to say no. Saying no does not mean you are rude. Being rude also is not bad. You can all call
police.
Okay, a big round of applause for the Queen Mother Esther. A compliment, wonderful. Thank you so much, a compliment. And Kujeni, kuja hata wewe. Ninge sifiwa bila umesifiwa. My brother, what a two. Now, we don't want you to sit down because the cake is right here. And we'd like you to get together. Na mama, asante sana. Nani mwingine unataka akuje ukata
cake? Kende yo. I have something.
Away you are broken, you should be healing by now. Kule manende uhili. Wanaume sikisi uhilate.
Hii ni part of healing. Hii ni part of healing. Hapo mahali umeambiwa, hapo mahali umeambiwa ukiwa na dhati ukuwe na nyumba, naweza kupea saa hii.
Thank you very much. Huyu nimekupatia mbele. Unajua Diana akicheza, wewe tuongee pale nyumba. Diana bye.
Raymond.
Okelo.
Hizi ni facility.
Wewe ufereke. Watana na
baba. Hapa mtu yana break, bali na mtu. Mbona ni sasa break?
me, but say, not you don't feel. But you only after this.
Alright. Thank you, Wesley. Thank you, Wesley. Now, the graduate herself and her family, she needs to say something.
Hi, everyone.
Hi.
Thank you all so much for coming. It means the world to me. I just want to say that, Mom, I love you so, so much.
Oh, don't cry.
Who was crying?
Dad, thank you for always being my rock. I don't think I'll have made it this far without you guys. But I hope that I will continue to make you guys proud. John, I have set the bar. Kindly follow my footsteps. yes. So thank you all so much. Thank you for coming here. Thank you for your support. And to more greatness. Thank you guys.